Hi, and welcome to a new art journal page with Viva Las Vegas stamps. I start by adding some collage elements to my page. I'm using a matte medium. A nice way to blend the background is to add some gesso on top. I use a palette knife and scrape the gesso onto the background. I stamp my main images onto tissue paper and add them with a gel medium. I used the wax resist sticks from Colorcraft and drew on some areas on my page. I used Brusho crystal colors to color my page. You will find all the stamps I've used in the description box. For a little bit of glamour and shine, I used the Aztec Metallics from Colorcraft. They are liquid metallic paints, and I use them for coloring some areas on my image. And later I will mix it with water and add some splatters to my page. Thank you for watching. Bye!